Good day, everyone. I am Coach Kev, and I bring you the YouTube Weekend Update. First story of the weekend. Recent award show. You saw them yesterday. We have a YouTuber that's found work. Tiny Half Man Joe Lewis has found work posing for the awards himself. So they just do a sketch of his whole body, put it on a little platform there, and it's working out great for him. Congratulations on that, little half man. Also, the U.S. Fire Administration has verified and admitted that every fire in the United States is not actually a meth fire. Firemen were contacted after, and here was their response.
No shit, Sherlock.
Yeah, I know. Another story. Papa Smurf denies all allegations in the Delphi case. He said he's not involved. His Smurfs are not involved at all. However, Gargamel has declined comment. So, in an unrelated story, after my last live stream, drywall sales in Canada have skyrocketed. YouTuber Sweaty Teddy has been named the president of the National Sweat Club, a prestigious honor, because a lot of people, including myself, sweat a lot, but he sweats buckets. So congratulations, Sweaty Teddy. You've been named the president of the National Sweat Club, prestigious honor. In another story, a great archaeological discovery was made over the weekend. The corpse almost intact, including the skull of a Cro-Magnon man. Very exciting for all of science. And with the technology we have, they were already able to do a 3D layover of what this person might have looked like. And here he is.
I'm here to fucking tell you. If I fucking knew something, I'd fucking tell you.
Science, folks. Don't get mad at me. In an unrelated story, or maybe it is related, since Elon Musk has taken over Twitter, the use of racial slurs have gone up 20%. That's a huge increase. We have not seen an increase like that since four shitbulls stepped on a Lego. There were some racial slurs being thrown then. Obviously, you guys get the joke there, right? Also, recently, Tiny Half Man Joe Lewis posted a great video of his family reunion. Here you see a couple guys exchanging pleasantries, and that was an exciting video of the family reunion. He didn't post some other video, and we're going to go ahead and share it for him because it's a great scene. Tremendous. That would have to be a tremendous scene there. Outstanding family reunion. Congratulations. I hope you all enjoyed that. In an unrelated story, retired police officer from Florida is gaining news locally for showing everyone his pet spider. And crazy enough, he named his pet spider Joe. He takes him on walks. Here you see bald American man with a pet spider walking over. And he also recently announced that he actually runs the Crime Night YouTube channel. So that's very exciting, too. You know, retired bald guy in Florida with his pet spider. Outstanding story.
I do run his channel. I'm the puppet humanity. Master.
In closing, I recently interviewed my mother about Half Man Joe Lewis's comments about the way that her womanly parts smell. He also hates America, as you can see here. And he called me a degenerate. Well, here was my mother's response. That's how we roll. Not attacking his or anyone else's mom, because my mom raised me better than that. So look for more things to come out. Weekend updates. We will continue to refute all of the bullshit that they're pushing out, because it is so easy to do. So easy to do. All right. Hope you got the screenshot from Discord, because I sent it to you, Sweaty Teddy. Luis, come on. You got to do better than that. You guys need an espionage class. All due respect. We'll be appearing on panels and everything, and more we'll be calling you out. The time yesterday after we roasted your asses would have been to show the proof that you had about the family being involved. You did it. You tried to use IntelliSearches searches to get Frank's background check. Spend a couple bucks and get a good one, okay? And then we can go back and forth and laugh about that if you want. So we'll leave it right there. I hope you enjoyed Weekend Update. I have some other great fun. This is great fun coming up, including the Coach Kevies. They'll be coming out in the next week to 10 days. It's an award show for YouTube. So if you're a YouTuber and you have a show, you might be getting an award from Coach Kev and the Coach Kevies. This was Weekend Update. Coach Kev, out.